Roger Stone lied under oath to protect his longtime friend, Donald Trump. He was found guilty by a jury of his peers and sentenced to 3 years in prison. And Donald Trump gave him a get-out-of-jail-free card.
The president will commute his sentence.
In Donald Trump's America, a criminal who lies to protect Trump goes free. A war hero who testifies truthfully about Trump's conduct gets fired and smeared. This is Trump's Law and Order. This is Trump's Banana Republic. This is Trump's America.